Hello, and welcome to our thermofluids project on the centrifugal pump.
We designed and 3D printed three new propeller blades, each with a different angle to test which one was the most efficient. In today's world, most energy is produced by non-renewable sources such as fossil fuels. These are not sustainable and must be replaced by renewable alternatives.
There are several types of renewable sources, one of which is hydropower. We feel that there's great potential in this renewable source. This is the foundation of our creative experiment.
If we can make renewable methods such as hydropower more efficient, we can rely on them more and use less fossil fuels. This is the centrifugal pump, powered by a universal dynamometer. The motor circulates water through the machine and into the pressure valves, which allow us to change the water pressure flowing through. This is where our 3D printed turbines will go. And to induce a power from these turbines, we must adjust the torque using this torque dynamometer. So as a group, we aim to answer the research question, how can changing the angle of the propeller turbine blades found at a hydroelectric dam make the renewable energy source more efficient when producing energy? We came up with the hypothesis that the propeller turbine with a shallower blade would generate the most power and be the most efficient.
We removed the original propeller turbine and the outer casing to put on the propellers we had created. Then we turned the pump up to 2,500 revs per minute and recorded the motor speed, motor power, turbine speed and turbine power. We increased the speed of the pump in increments of 50 revs per minute and recorded the results of each until we had reached 3,000 revs per minute. We repeated this process for all three propellers until we had all our results.
The black propeller had a blade angle of 25 degrees, the green propeller 20 degrees and the yellow propeller 18 degrees. By performing this experiment and recording the results, we could work out the efficiency of each propeller at different speeds. We have chosen three milestone speeds to compare the propellers and how the efficiencies change across different speeds.
In our experiment, we're looking for two things: the turbine efficiency from our 3D printed turbines, as well as the power they generate. Now, to figure out the turbine efficiency is very simple. It's using the turbine shaft power multiplied by the hydraulic power at the turbine, then times by 100. The limitations that we had to take when conducting our experiment was, at the turbine, the torque had to be 0.1 newton meters, whilst at the motor, it had to be 1.8 newton meters. The reason for this was, our 3D printed turbines could not handle anything higher than 0.1 newton meters. This heavily affected the results that we got in our efficiency. However, it did not change the trend.
So, as you can see, these are our results for the three propellers, and we chose three milestone speeds to work out the efficiency at. The shallowest propeller, which is the yellow one, was most efficient throughout all three milestones, which does follow our hypothesis. However, we didn't expect the black turbine, which has the steepest angle, to be better than the green turbine at any point.
Now, in relation to our research question, it's obvious that altering the turbine angle will affect the efficiency across the given milestone speeds of the motor. Now, the yellow is by far the best, so in any situation, it would produce the most power and be the most efficient. However, when working with these two angles of 25 degrees and 20 degrees, the black one, which is 25 degrees, would be working better and more efficiently at slower speeds. And if we were able to go faster than 3,000 revolutions per minute, we could then see that the green turbine can not only catch up to the black turbine in efficiency and power, but then surpass it and become even better.